Hey, here's the redo on the Hohner hw220. So this is a full-size dreadnought. The hw200 is a little smaller body, so I did adjust this. It actually did have a buzz on the open E string, and I shimmed the nut, so that is gone.